What's good, y'all? And before we get into the video, make sure you guys are heading over to NBA 2K Labs and checking out their website. They have the best website when it comes to 2K18 for the most up-to-date information on anything you need regarding your player, jump shots, anything you need for 2K18. So I highly recommend you guys go over to their website, NBA 2K Lab, and use promo code EYEBALL. And without further ado, let's get right into the video.
Welcome to the land, number three.
Most complete Dirk Nowitzki that we've seen at any point in time in his career.
Back to Thompson, three-pointer, bang!
There you go. Clay with a very deep three.
And gotta wait to make a move as I be loaded. Why you watch it drinking 40s, I just told it. Still that same nigga in a foreign, but it's stolen. Ryan Sporty, I can sport it.
What's good, YouTube? Before we get into this video, I just want to say I'm sorry for not being consistent recently on my videos. I do apologize for that, but I promise you guys I am back and I will be making consistent videos for you guys. There's really no excuse. I mean, when it comes down to it, I've just been lazy. You know, I've always wanted to put out quality videos for you guys, and with 2KT being so dry, I haven't just wanted to go with the wave and put out whatever. So I've been trying to be creative, but I've decided no more being lazy, and I'm going to be putting stuff out for you guys on a daily basis. In this video, as you guys can see, we dressed up as three NBA players. We made our players look like Isaiah Thomas, Klay Thompson, and Dirk Nowitzki. We put on older signature styles, and we put on their jump shots, and we took it to the park. And it was pretty interesting, I'm not gonna lie to you guys. And it was funny, and it was a good time. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys do enjoy this video, let's please smash that like button. Hit that subscribe button, you guys, if you're not already subscribed to the channel. Like I said, I will be making stuff for you guys again. I appreciate everyone who stuck with me. And without further ado, we'll get into the video, and I'll check in with you guys at the end of the video, guys. Low key, this shit is green. I'm good, Zabs. How you doing, bro? I appreciate you coming in the stream, bro. I mean, technically, Klay Thompson's a pure sharp, right? But like, could he also be like a sharp lock? Because he does have a good on-ball defense. You about to make Kawhi? That's actually a good one. Kawhi Leonard. Come on, Dirk. Knock down Greeny. What does the crown next to your name mean? That means he has Twitch Prime. Yeah, but like the thing is, Slee's like, is he a sharp lock or would he just be a pure sharp because like his shot is that good?
Come on, I wanted that rebound. Y'all were on the pick and pop.
Dirk, baby, this is your game. This is your game. Nah, fuck.
Oh my.
Kawhi's a pure lock?
He's like a lock shot.
Nah, Kawhi is definitely a lock sharp.
Sharp?
Yeah, Kawhi's a lock sharp, bro. What's good, Red? Tell Fusion invite me to the party. Please. Kawhi's not a shot creator.
He is?
No, he's not.
Kyrie's a pure shot creator.
Kyrie? I thought you said Kawhi.
Playmaking shot creator.
Nah, yeah. Kyrie's a playmaking shot creator.
Kyrie's a pure shot creator.
No, he's not. He's a playmaking, bro. Yo, invite Sleeze to the party chat. What's Draymond? Draymond's like a... No, I can't hear him talking. Oh, I haven't muted. Bro, your son was crying in my ear, so I had to mute the mic.
Son's not even here.
Bro, like an hour ago, he was. 100%.
My mic was muted in
that one. No, I swear to God, he was crying in the mic, bro.
I heard it too.
I wouldn't just make that up.
That's tough. Y'all see how he treats his fucking...
Oh, my God. What do you think of his slashing rebounder? Who's a slashing rebounder? Who would be a slashing rebounder in the NBA?
Shaq.
Roberson?
Roberson? Hell no. Slashing rebounder would be like... No, what? Valanciunas is like a post scoring something.
Yeah, DeAndre Jordan.
Yeah, DeAndre Jordan. What about like Blake Griffin?
Blake Griffin. Blake Griffin, a pure athletic?
He's definitely
Yeah, he's probably a pure athletic. Isaiah Thomas getting boards. Nah, Drummond would be like a glass cleaner.
Drummond's
a glass cleaner. You don't think Drummond would be a glass cleaner?
He's a two-way. He has great defense.
Larry Nance? Yeah, Larry Nance would be a slash and rebounder. Anthony Davis? Oh, he's like a hybrid, bro.
You gotta mix shit.
He's like an athletic, like...
Like a shot creating athletic.
Yeah, he's like a shot creating athletic, yeah.
What's
Giannis? He's like a fucking point forward slasher. He's like a slashing point forward.
The point
forward? You're not like that.
Giannis?
Yes. Brings the ball up.
What's good, Scoob? Jordan's a slashing defender. Drummond's a rim protector. I mean, that's going to do it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button and then hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Also, leave a comment down below on what you guys thought about the video. Also, if you guys would, leave me some ideas on some videos you guys like to see. You know, I'd like to get feedback from you guys. I'd like to hear what you guys like and what you don't like. So leave a comment. Let me know what you like. Let me know some ideas. And if I use one of your ideas, I'll shout you guys out in the video. Also, big shout out to Savage. Big shout out to Doctor for helping me out with this video and dressing up their characters as well. It was a lot of fun, and I appreciate it, guys. Again, once again, hit that like button. Let's hit a goal. And I'll see you guys in the next video.